very comfortable shoes. And stability-wise, I must say it's probably one of the best ones I've tried. Because on the downswing, it feels like it sticks to the ground.
I'm quite surprised at the performance of the shoe. I mean, I've tried a lot of different shoes. I've worn FootJoys, and I think they're the one of the best right up there. So I didn't know how much more they could improve on the new technology. But trying them on, I felt that, wow, making a good full swing, I was a lot more stable. And I tried pushing it even harder. But I think even with these shoes, swinging out of your feet, you still retain a good amount of stability, and that's what I'm most pleasantly surprised by.
We see a lot of amateurs going after the ball, and half the time they're losing balance. Of course, some of it is because of a swing flaw of some sort, but at the same time, I think having the right grip with your shoes definitely kind of keeps you a lot more stable through the swing. And that's what I felt when I tried to go after the ball, hitting it a little bit harder. I could feel that I could actually hold on to my finish. So it's pretty genius how they can just come up with a shoe that is so stable. Probably it has to do with the carbon fiber, but I can tell you the guys at FootJoy have done a great job.
Well, the thing I've always loved about FootJoy shoes is that they've always had a beautiful look. And this shoe continues to grow on that theme. It's very modern. The colors, really work very well for me. So I really do like what I see.